driven away. Here comes Spezza. Spezza, one on three, not great odds. We'll see what he can do. Inside out, back in. Oh, my goodness!
Against the 31-year-old veteran in Craig Rivet. Spezza coming down the right side. Good clear by the Senators this time. The forwards waited. And look at that, Undress. And then up and over the right shoulder of Jose Theodore. It was Sheldon Saray, not Rivet. My fault, folks. And look at this. As Craig Rivet, well, he was part of the play. He got a great view of it. He kind of stood there in awe. Right between the legs here, backhand, forehand, backhand, boom. All in the span of about 3 feet. And Jason Spezza comes up with a huge game-winning goal. That's a big point, folks. Remember that, a big point. That stood there in awe. Right between the legs here, backhand, forehand, backhand, boom. All in the span of about 3 feet. And Jason Spezza comes up with a huge game-winning goal. That's a big point, folks. Remember that, a big point in this Northeast Division battle.
Well, I'll tell you what. You're not going to see many goals prettier than that.